Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will see how to customize a toolbar in the Syncfusion React Rich Text Editor component. Look at this example. The Rich Text Editor contains many tools and functionalities, different types of toolbars, and also a quick inline toolbar for table and image items. Let me open and show you how to customize the toolbar using my existing application, where I have added the React Rich Text Editor. I have also added the content using HTML elements like paragraphs, images, and lists. And I also imported required modules from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Rich Text Editor package and injected same here. Follow the link provided in the card and in the description below to learn the basics of adding a React Rich Text Editor to an app. Now, I will run this example using the command npm start. When you look at the Rich Text Editor, you will see the HTML content and default toolbar items. To customize the toolbar, use the toolbar settings property. I am going to add some more items to the toolbar. First, I open the app.tsx file and define an object variable, custom toolbar settings with the required toolbar items. I add these items in this items array. As I have added a table option in the toolbar, I need to import table module and inject it in the services property. I also make sure that the toolbar module is imported and injected here. I assign this object variable to the toolbar settings property. Look at the component where the toolbar is displayed with custom items. Notice that, by default, the toolbar mode is expanded and that the overflowing items are shown in the next row. To show all the items in the toolbar, I define the type property and set its value to multi-row. Now, all the toolbar items are visible in multiple rows. To display all the toolbar items in a scrollable mode, set the type property value to scrollable. Now, when you look at the output page, the toolbar items are displayed in a single line with horizontal scrolling enabled to move back and forth among the toolbar items. While scrolling down the page, the toolbar floats at the top of the Rich Text Editor by default. If I want to freeze the toolbar at the top of the Rich Text Editor on scrolling, then I can add the floating toolbar offset property with an appropriate value. When scrolling down, the toolbar is floating at the given offset value. To disable the floating toolbar, I define the enable floating property and set its value to false within this custom toolbar settings object. Here, I have set the floating toolbar offset property value to 0 to continue further. Now, you can see the Rich Text Editor toolbar is hidden. Here, I am planning to add a quick inline toolbar option for images. To enable the quick inline toolbar, I define an object variable, inline quick toolbar of type quick toolbar settings model, and import this quick toolbar settings model interface from the Syncfusion EJ2 React Rich Text Editor package to access this interface here. Next, I add the required items within this image array. Here, I have added all the image quick toolbar items. Now, I assign this object to the quick toolbar settings property. Then, I import the quick toolbar module and inject the same module inside the services property. When I click the image, you can see the quick inline toolbar displayed with the options. I click the center align option. Similarly, you can add quick inline toolbar options for links and tables. In this video, we have seen how to add toolbar items and customize a toolbar in the Syncfusion React Rich Text Editor. We have seen the different types of toolbars and how to add a quick inline toolbar. If you would like to see a working example, you can download it from the GitHub link shared in the description part below. You can also check if you qualify for our community license, giving you a free license key for our entire React suite, with the link in the description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.